school kids? Kids? Oh, kid. Yeah.
You shall not defraud. Honor your father and your mother. we are sure you follow them.
But instead of them, let go of the things we think we need or what we think is important. We do not follow you or love you, O God, with all our hearts, our minds, our strength. We refrain from giving our whole selves to you. Forgive our disobedience, our lack of commitment, and our desire to focus on material things instead of our will for us. In the name of our teacher, Jesus Christ, who gave his whole life for the sake of the gospel. Amen.
We do not have a high priest who is unable to sympathize with our weakness, but we have one who is in every respect, has been tested as we are yet without sin. Therefore, you can approach the throne of grace with boldness and receive mercy and find grace in your time of need. In Jesus Christ, we find the forgiveness we seek.
Thanks be to God.
Our opening hymn is number 532, Gather Us. Please stand.
Streaming, I wish that I never reached away.
with us.
See good and not evil, that justice may prevail.
May the Lord our God show us grace. Help us to let go of worldly goods and leave lesser things behind so that we may be ready to enter your holy realm on that day when the first are last and the last are first. Through Jesus Christ we pray. Amen.
Let's hold on to the confession since
Thanks be to God.
Praise to you, O Christ.
Consciousness almost as soon as the summer a tender moment. It's unlike anything or anywhere else in Scripture. Jesus sees all of this in this young man. Maybe it was all of his devotion and underneath it all, his love for God. And the text says so wonderfully, Jesus loved him. Doesn't get any better than that. Jesus loved him. It's so beautiful. It get twisted, wondering, where do we stand on the list? Where are we competing for a spot in eternity? Do we think we're first or last or sit comfortably somewhere in the middle? I sure hope that's not what we're doing. For Jesus is giving us an abundant glimpse of the abundant life made ours through his grace. If you feel you are getting a case of the twisties as you walk the balance beam of life, instead, let's do what Jesus advises. There's only one way to walk through this life. And Jesus told us how to do it. Take up your cross and follow him, serving God and neighbor, and trusting that in Jesus' abundant grace, he will give us all, and I can't resist doing this. He will give us all a 10. Sorry, I couldn't resist. But it's true. In eternity, we all get a 10. Amen. We're going to sing 878, Soli Deo Gloria. We need to go over this. I don't know either. I'm sorry.
only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Sometimes the troubles of the world seem impossible to witness, and the burdens of our lives seem too much for us to bear. And yet we trust that for God, all things are possible. God alone can save us. Therefore, we are bold to pray, saying, God of mercy,
be gracious to us.
We pray for new life in the church, fresh energy and mission, faithfulness in ministry, and reconciliation in the body of Christ. God of mercy,
be gracious to us.
We pray for peace among the nations, food for the hungry, justice for the poor, and a life of dignity for all people. We pray for those in our military who work for those things, as they represent us across the globe, especially Jade, Gavin, and Matt, and all members of the armed forces here abroad. God of mercy,
be gracious to us.
We pray for the healing of all who suffer, comfort for the afflicted, hope for the despairing, and strength for those who care for them. We pray especially for Dorothy, Bob, Mary, Linda, Sally, Mary, other members and friends for whom we pray, and Pam, Jan, Janine, David, Helene, Jim, Ann, Colt, Vicki, and we pray the watch over Gary Peterson and his family. God of mercy,
be gracious to us. Amen.
And the peace of the Lord be with you always.
And also with you.
Let us share Christ's peace to those around us in our
peace. Peace be with you.
Christ's peace.
Get a point.
Look upon our lives with favor, and by the gift of your grace, prosper the work of our hands. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up our hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give God thanks and praise. Comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
In the night in which he was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread and gave thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Again, after supper, he took the cup, gave thanks, and gave it for all to drink, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sin. Do this for the remembrance of me." As Christ our Savior taught us, we are bold to pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. All who hunger and thirst, come. The table is ready.
Thanks be to God.
You are welcome.
Let us pray. Have life in the gift of your body and blood to turn the crumbs of our faith into a feast of salvation.
Send us forth into the world with shouts of joy, bearing witness to the abundance of your love in Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen.
Shut that.